as well as the team placed in the duet. Fifth qualifier and fourth in the team. Dramatic, sparkly sequined outfit from Noemi Carozza. From Italy with her solo routine Smiles from the Coaching Staff. Lovely piece of mesmerizing, lamenting music. You could almost see like toffee through her veins as she did the moves according to the tension in the music. Lovely always to see the replays, to see the intensity of a performance. Look at that. Look at her reaching for the sky before sinking in the water.
Now, unlike quite a few of the competitors here, Noemi is experienced at the solo discipline. She was sixth at the World Junior Championships last year. In fact, across her comparatively brief career at the age of 17, she's always been in contention. Fourth athlete twice at European Italy Junior Championships and always in the top six or seven in whatever event, a reflection there of Italy's strong aquatics tradition.
Scores for execution.
It isn't all about smiles and sequence, though. It's all about the scores, and here they are. You can hear in the middle eight mark, and this moves her up the leaderboard at this particular point.
84.93. Only Ukraine has fared better so far, and she cannot control.